Now, we are going to learn spoken English through Uzbek language. Look here. Dilli, Hindistan, poytak zihoz blandi. U Dilli uchun boladi. Men bu albatta mumkin. Men English organist yedi. If we can speak such any Uzbek sentence into English language, we can speak English language. And we have developed a new technique, reverse numerical method. For learning English language, by using that method, first we have to find out subject. The first sentence is Dilli Hindistan poytak zihoz blandi. Look here, subject is Dilli. After finding subject, we should not look at any other word of the sentence. We should directly go at the end of the sentence. And after that, we should come back. Look here, subject is Dilli. Here at the end of the sentence, hoz blandi. The English word for hosblandi is before one, about two is poetaxti. The English word for poetaxti is the capital of India, the capital of India. Look here, Delhi is the capital of India. Delhi is the capital of India. Delhi is the capital of India. Look here. First, you should find out subject. Subject is Dilli. After that, you should go at the end of the sentence, and after that, you should come back slowly. Your sentence will be spoken or created in English language. The subject is Dilli. Here at the end of the sentence, above one is hosblandi. The English word for hosblandi is. Before one, above two is poetaxti. The English word for poetaxti is the capital of India. Delhi is the capital of India. Delhi is the capital of India. Okay, say after me. Delhi is the capital of India. Say. Delhi is the capital of India. Say. Say again. Say again. Now what should you do? You should look at this Uzbek sentence. Dilli Hindistan poetaxti hosblandi. And you should try to speak the sentence in English language again and again, near about 100 times. And while trying orally, below this video there is comment box. You should try to type the sentence in comment box. Such as, first you should write the word for Dilli is Dilli. Start typing in the comment box D-E-L-H-I. Then you should write the word for hosblandi is I-S-E-S. The word for poetaxti, the capital, the T-H-E, the capital C-A-P-I-T-A-L. The for on, off, O-F, off. For Hindustan, India, I-N-D-I-A, India, such as. Now pause the video. And looking at this Uzbek sentence, you should orally try to speak the sentence in English language again and again, near of 100 times. And while trying orally, at that time with your fingers, you should try to type the sentence in comment box. Now pause the video and try yourself. Start. The word for Delhi, Delhi. The word for hosblandi is. The word for poetaxti, the capital. The word for on off, Hindustan, India. Delhi is the capital of India. U Delhi utsun boladi. The word for u, he. The English word for u, he. At the end of the sentence, there is ladi. The English word for ladi is. He is. The word for boy is going to Delhi. Look here. First, we should find our subject. Subject is who. The English word for who is he. At the end of the sentence there is ladi. The English word for ladi is his. There is bo about to. The English word for bo is going. The word for who soon to. The English word for Delhi, Delhi. He is going to Delhi. First we should find out subject is he. After that we should go at the end of the sentence. Above one is. Here at the end of the sentence, above one is ladi, the English word for ladi is. Before one, above two is bo, The English word for boy is going. The English word for soon is to. The English word for Delhi is Delhi. He is going to Delhi. He is going to Delhi. Okay, say after me. He is going to Delhi. Say. He is going to Delhi. Say. Say again. Say again. Now what should you do? You should look at this Uzbek sentence. But while looking at, your eyes should be on this Uzbek sentence. But while looking at Uzbek sentence, you should try to speak the sentence in English language. Again and again. Here about 100 times. And while trying orally at that time, there is comment box below this video. You should try to type the sentence in comment box. Such as, first you should write the word for who? He. Here is comment box. Yes, he. The word for Ladi is its. Is its. The word for boy is going. G-O-I-N-G. The word for ocean is to. T-O-2. Delhi. D-E-L-H-I. Okay. Now pause the video and try yourself. Start. The word for who? He. The word for Ladi is. The word for go going. The word for ocean to. The word for Delhi. Delhi. He is going to Delhi. Main bu albatta mumkin. Main bu albatta mumkin. The word for main is I. The word for mumkin is can. After that we should find out subject. After that we should go at the end of the sentence. After that we should come back. The word for main I. The word for mumkin can. I can. The word for albatta do. The word for bu this. I can do this. Look here. I can do this. I can do this. Okay, look here. First subject is main I. The word for mumkin can. The word for albatta do. The word for do this. I can do this. I can do this. Okay, say after me. I can do this. Say. I can do this. Say. Say again. Say again. Now what should you do? You should look at this Uzbek sentence. Main bu albatta mumkin. And looking at this sentence, you should try to speak the sentence in English language. Again and again here about 100 times. And while trying orally at that time, there is comment box below this video. With your fingers, you should try to type the sentence. First, you should write the word for men, I. Start typing in the comment box, I. The word for mumkin, can, C-A-N. The word for albatta, do. The word for bu, this, T-H-I-S, this. Okay, now pause the video and try yourself. Start. The word for men, I. The word for mumkin, can. The word for albatta, do. The word for bu, this. I can do this. Main English organic city. Look here, subject is main. The English word for main is I. Here at the end of the sentence, idi. The English word for idi is was. I was. Here at the before one, about two is organic. Learning. I was learning English. Look here. I was learning English. I was learning English. First we should find subject. Subject is man. The English word for man, I. Then we should directly go at the end of the sentence. Here at the end of the sentence, above one, idi. Was. The English word for idi was. Then we should come back. Here before one, about two, organish. The English word for organish, learning. Before two, about three, English. English. I was learning English. I was learning English. Okay, say after me. I was learning English. Say. I was learning English. Say. Say again. Say again. Okay, now you should look at this Uzbek sentence. Main English organized chedi. And while looking at this sentence, you should try to speak the sentence in English language again and again. Near about 100 times. And while trying orally at that time, there is comment box below this video. You should try to type the sentence in comment box again and again. Such as, first you should write the word for men, I. Start typing in the comment box, I. Then you should write the word for ED, was, W-A-S. The word for organic learning, L-E-A-R-N-I-N-G. The word for English, English, E-N-G-L-I-S-H. Okay, now pause the video and try yourself. Start. The word for men, I. The word for ED, was. The word for organic learning. The word for English, English. Okay. Now what should you do? You should look at all these Uzbek sentences. And while looking at Uzbek sentences, you should try to speak the sentences in English language. Again and again. And while trying orally at that time, you should try to type the sentence in comment box again and again. First I will try, after that you should try. Look at, we should look at these Uzbek sentences, not at English sentences. Our eyes should be on Uzbek sentence, but orally and with our fingers, we should try to speak and type the sentences in English language. Look here. Delhi is the capital of India. He is going to Delhi. I can do this. I was learning English. I will try once again. Look here. Delhi is the capital of India. He is going to Delhi. I can do this. I was learning English. This is the first video we have prepared for learning spoken English through Uzbek. And in future, we will create the maximum videos. In our second video, we will create the videos. We will create the video of the sentences of can. But we need your inspiration, your motivation. The first thing you should do is, you should subscribe our channel. So you will get the next videos. And please share this video with your maximum friends who want to learn to speak English. So they can watch and they will learn to speak English. And if you share with your maximum friends, we will get maximum views for this video, spoken English through Uzbek. And I would be happy and I would feel to create the maximum videos for learning spoken English through Uzbek. And we have prepared a book named A Speech Challenge to Speak English. If you want to learn to speak English perfectly and fluently, please send us an email. We will send you the email copy, soft copy of this book on your email address. Thanks for watching our video. Thank you. Thank you.